Hi, this is Mike Green. In this video, we're going to show you how to install acoustic kits. Now, you should have gotten two links for files to download. One would be an OpenMe First zip file, and the other is this acoustic kits RAR file. That you're going to double click, and it will take a little while to open up. And before you know it, you'll have this acoustic kits folder. Now, we're not going to use the Sage converter to install acoustic kits. That's because acoustic kits is not loops, it's individual sounds, and the Sage converter can't really handle that, so we had to do some extra coding in order to make this work, which means we're not going to use the Sage converter. Instead, we're going to put it right into the User Libraries folder inside the Sage Library folder. Now, when you installed Stylus RMX, it put a Sage folder somewhere on your computer. In my case, I put it on this sample drive where I have all my other sample libraries. In fact, I even gave it a special Spectrasonics folder. There's the Sage folder. Inside that is the Sage Libraries folder, and inside that is the User Libraries folder. If you can't find this, then just do a search. I don't know how Windows works, but with Macintosh, you just do a search, type in Sage Libraries under folder, and there you go. It takes you right to the same place. So in this User Libraries folder, you can see I've got lots of other good stuff in here, but I'm going to add acoustic kits right in there. It takes a minute to copy over. And presto, Acoustic Kits is now installed. Of course, you want to check to make sure it's installed correctly, so pull up your sequencer, load an instance of Stylus RMX, and now we'll go up to whatever it is they call that window there. Brings us to our browser. We're going to go to User Libraries instead of Core Library. Core Library is the factory sounds that Spectrasonics gives you. Under User Library, we're going to select Acoustic Kits, which, since it's alphabetically at the top, comes up at the top anyway. And let's try out maybe a GM kit, General MIDI kit. How about Heavy Beat Rock? Let's see. And looks like it works, so we're all set and ready to rock. Visit us at our website, sampleholics.com, and our sister site, realitone.com. And don't forget to check our Facebook page for all the latest news and happenings and special offers at facebook.com/realitone.